This is part 2 of how to stop killing your rosemary plants. If it's the raining season, make sure you protect your plant from the rain, but still under a lot of direct sunlight. If you planted your rosemary plant in the garden bed or in the ground, make sure you give it a loose, aerated and well-draining soil, and at the same time a really sunny spot to be in. And if it rains, make sure you don't water it again. Like and follow if you want to learn how to propagate a lot of rosemaries.